Anyone have a remedy?
Yeah, another flower.
It's nice to be back, guys, in Melbourne. See our friends. And new friends. Like, he's just broken his friends.
We weren't even that last,
right? tell a joke, give us two dogs, and one looks at each other on his computer and goes, I'm not being on the internet, man, no one knows you're a dog. Thumbs down by this lady. Ray, do you have a joke for that?
Who likes bad jokes?
While our guitar player Peter is putting a new guitar string on his guitar, I'll ask you something. How do you know if a Vietnamese has broken into your house? The dog's gone and the homework's gone. The Kenny G records are gone. Two cows on a hill, one of them says, and then the other one says, I was going to say that. Two flies on a fence of dog shit, one of them farts. The other one says, not while I'm eating. An Asian man walks into a restaurant and says, can I have the menu? And the waiter says, yes. There is the soup of the day. He raises the voice, says, soup of the day, ask waiter. The Chinese man says, what is soup of the day? The waiter says, pak, 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 pak. The Chinese man says, chicken. The waiter says, no, mushroom. The Chinese man says, what do you make chicken noise? The waiter says, I can't make mushroom noise. It is always a pleasure watching your own bandmates enjoy your jokes. Doesn't happen at band practice. Well, actually, band practice doesn't happen. Yes, I'm a dad. My loins are fertile. They once were. I had two kids and I pulled them out and I smashed them with a fucking hammer. No more kids. Two is enough. How do these Italians do it? For that matter, how do the Chinese do it? Look how big our country is. Let's fucking do it.
I'm
panic.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.
guys. Thank you. Thank you.